Jones, I've been thinking this through. Proboy, on a train, being taken where? To who?
My money is on the voice that got me shot down.
Agreed. But Proboy on a train? Isn't that a strange way to transport someone?
Yeah, if Proboy's that important, well, why not use air transport or military convoy?
Exactly. Our mystery caller isn't so powerful.
I really believe that we're dealing with a small group, possibly rogue army officers, perhaps political extremists, but they're in a rush. They need to see Proboy fast. He's important to them. Sure, but why?
Well, he's the only link. For most of them, they want to know how big a threat we pose. Otherwise, Proboy would be dead. Not on a train.
You have to get Proboy back, gangster or not. He's a link from them to us. His train will be coming through this rail yard. It's used to store decommissioned missiles. Jones, you have to get aboard that train. These are your objectives. First, penetrate the rail yard perimeter. When the train arrives, get onto the train.
Remember, if there's a security alert, the train probably won't enter the base. We can't take that risk, so don't leave the alarms running. Get going, David. Good luck.